Some of them will go to pray. Some of them will be here outside to be security. Because still our tension is too high. We didn't still give up to defend ourselves. So these people, they come us to kill our... They chase us from the location. Now they come to our, where we stay, our wives and our children. So it is impossible. We have to defend ourselves. No way. We are not going anywhere.